Excuse me. So anyway, tonight I'm going to mime. I'm going to practice miming to a Queen classic that I've previously recorded. Tie Your Mother Down. That was a good one because I think one of the first videos I ever saw of this Tamplin clown was of him putting shit on Freddy years back. He's a fool. he thinks he can sing better than Freddie Mercury and all these other guys. He doesn't actually understand that when you play music, you gotta put your own stamp on it. That's because he's a fucking circus clown. And it's heaps fun reading comments. There's a guy that's left the same comment here for my Tamplin videos three times. They're the exact same thing. He copies and pastes them everywhere. If it's Ken, mate, if you see this tonight, this one's for you, buddy. Okay. Bit of Queen I'm gonna do. I should probably get the Queen microphone out as well. Let's get the Queen. Let's go to town on this. Let's get me I'm going to get the bad Ken Tamplin wig going as well. Let's get into it this time. I always forget the wig before I start.
That's a concern. You need to get into the spirit.
Hey, he's like that. Cheers. Lovely. Just beautiful. It fits me. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. That's what Ken would say. It's wonderful. I'll get the Freddy mic out for this. See, Ken hasn't got the balls to do this. This is where Ken doesn't succeed. He's entertaining without meaning to be. He's entertaining. He's one of those people. He's entertaining for all the wrong fucking reasons all the time. So, Woo! Look at that. Imagine I actually had a fro like this. Woo! Oh, here we go. Tie Your Mother Down.
I tried Queen a month or two back. I don't think it did too well. Fucking Freddy's hard, mate. He's all over the shop. He goes from low to high. He can't beat shit like this. Let's do it. Fucking sing, bitches.
He does that smoking thing in one of his videos where he's just sustaining this horrible fucking note but acting like it's the greatest, most difficult thing in the world for anyone else to do. But it's just super easy for him. He's just like, pretending to smoke. Like, the guy who's a first class fuckwit. I swear, if Juno Roxas keeps making those videos, they just make me laugh and make me want to take the piss out of kid even fucking more. The guy's a clown.